defence that won the Bunnies the match last week against the Broncos. Townsend with his first
Cronulla the field position for Chad Townsend to place a perfect up and under.
A chance out there for Stapleton, who flew above Michaels. He made a super catch and the Sharks find themselves back in front.
Townsend's two successful conversions also made the difference.
Score the visitors second.
Takatisi, though, out the back over the top, that's beautiful.
Chad Townsend's grubber eventually bounced on by Jason Bakuya.
Townsend's kick ends up superb and Bakuya has scored after Dale Copley did not clean up. Great.
Wade Graham's well-placed kick skillfully pounced on by Chad Townsend.
Townsend has done exceptionally well to put the ball down.
Deserved spell, but it didn't hold his side's surging finish. Another green light blew the Sharks' score out and matter in the end as Chad Townsend took to the skies once more.
Out there towards Stapleton. He loses it backward.
Townsend knocked it over from out wide to ensure that the Sharks would...
call giving the boys in blue a shot at two.
Never looked like missing that one.
Cross for another when Chad Townsend aimed for the uprights.
This is a great kick. It's between the uprights. It's there for Hoffman. It's loose.
Attack until Chad Townsend returned fire, launching an air raid.
He looks for Williams, who flies up, bats it back.
When Townsend went to the air once again.
Townsend will bomb out towards Copley. He's ready for it. Reed's there. Copley calls. He's lost it. Pomeroy's got it for the Sharks.
Proved fruitful.
Comes to Bakuya, who steps inside Souza. Bakuya has support from Townsend.
Townsend converting his own try.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his health.
But thanks for pointing that out. As the kick comes from Chad Townsend, whose childhood hero was Brad Fittler. That's back in the day. On debut, here he is again. 25 out from the line, inside to Gallen. Gallen needed some.
In open field, it is the last here for Cronulla. Townsend kicking into the corner. Lett has it covered and takes it over the
back. And you might think you're okay as the fans, the Cronulla supporters, are at the southeastern corner of ANZ Stadium trying to help their man. And he struck it very well. And adds the extra two, and Cronulla went backwards as the referee, and he's the only one that counts. Townsend with the kick, Turner under it, here comes Best. Turner makes the tackle, they picked him up and forced him back.
Now 5 metres in from the touchline, it's a very good strike. It goes across to Townsend, he'll chip it out towards Pomeroy and Stapleton. Pomeroy makes the catch, Stapleton comes down with it, puts a good kick in.
Stapleton on the toe, Townsend, a great bounce. Rinkin pulls in on a short side here. Some pressure on Tonga and also Michaels. They're going to pay the price for it. It looked a gamble. The moment they went down the short side inside their own 20.
Jesse Tonga passed the football back on the inside to Steve Michaels. He needed to be aware of who was in front of him.
You hear is from the contingent of Sharks fans. This will be win number 5 tonight. Townsend kicking. He slots them from everywhere. Now Flanagan leads it back for Townsend. No mistake this time by kicking it into the line. It bounces away from Michaels. Now he's put himself under pressure. He looks up. Pomeroy is there. So is Stapleton. There's now.
Here's Townsend. They kick early. It's off the post. It's been kicked.
Townsend waits and grubbers along the ground and drawing a play from Dowling. And goes to the air, waiting for it at the back. Dowling gets drilled. Townsend timed his chase perfectly. Good take, great tackle. And the Sharks come.
Jamie Dowling, an excellent take under a lot of pressure. He just had to hold his ground, do nothing but catch the football and then worry about the rest.